It is a golden opportunity for us to directly support the victims.
Taking those out to make room for supplies, extra people in case there are injured people on the ground that we can move somewhere else, or if there's water, food, or medical supplies that we can move from a central location out to someone who might not have access to that otherwise.